cold, cold.
Come on, Dukes versus the Ducks. Let's go. Again. Hell yeah! Go on, go run in the grass. We don't know quite yet what this park name is called, but it is the one with the ducks or the geese, so call it Duck Park.
It is oranges.
And a cigarette carton. Polluters. Look, you can see the steeples of the church from the market square over there. Freezing my patooties off is what I'm doing. Yeah. It's colder than it is in Texas on its coldest day right now. Uh-huh. This is winter for me. Come on, run around. Yeah, you don't need my permission. Hey, stay away from there. Come on. Have at it. Where you see there's green, you can go. Green means go. So happy. So happy. Are you so happy? Yeah. We're going to go over to our friend's house today, the one with Lilly in Vegas for football night. Nope, pee-pee time. Yeah, and they're gonna cook us dinner, and I'm gonna cut Lily's hair. We even bought clippers so that we can shave them as well, so give them a nice good trim. It's a nice morning. Very nice. See, there's water over there, like a pond. It's where the geese are all. We're gonna go over there in a second. After she's got her run out. Yeah, run out. Don't think he liked her. It's okay, Daisy. Not everybody's gonna love you like I do. Yeah. There's the fountain I mentioned a couple times. And there's all these. Are those geese or ducks? Ducks? Oh, geese. So ducks and geese. Do you like ducks? I guess not. Huh? Don't bark at the ducks. They'll eat you. They'll eat you for breakfast. We'll have roasted Daisy. Well, if you let her go, I bet she'll run away. Run away. Loud little mofos, huh? They're loud. You like the water fountain, Daisy? It's a geyser. You ready to go to see Lilly in Vegas again?
Amselstrasse? Does that sound right? I think that was it.
She chose to go back there, and now she's regretting her decision to be sitting in the back seat all by herself. She doesn't like it. Got my laptop, got the shears or clippers and the scissors. I'm going there to cut Lily's hair. Lily is the Yorkie.
The highlighted route.
And maybe even trim up Vegas a bit. So, and they're going to serve us some sort of turkey chili thing or something. And then gonna watch football. Not foosball, but American football. Pedestrians are crazy.
Continue 120 meters, then turn left on Townstrasse.
On our way, it's about an hour drive.
Turn left on Townstrasse.
As you saw last week.
Then turn right.
Yes. I don't like that lady. She's very annoying. Media marked. Had a good little bit of internet stream for a little bit today, this afternoon, after we got back from lunch. So I got to watch a couple of YouTube videos, which was nice to be able to catch up a little bit. Internet has been in and out really poorly this past week, so I haven't really been able to watch a lot of YouTube videos because they just queue up for a 9-minute video takes 3 hours to queue up, so it's really painful. So hopefully I get to do a little bit of editing while I'm over at Lilly and Vegas' house and catch up a little bit because I am backlogged about a week now. So that's my goal, besides cutting Lily's hair. And hopefully Daisy will get to play a bit. She's actually doing pretty good back there. Yeah, you're not doing too bad back there.
Just don't mess with her.
I'm not messing with her. We like that. We like well-behaved dogs. Which, unlike German babies, German dogs are really well-behaved, but German babies, every time we go in, well, maybe not German, it could be an American baby, but babies in German restaurants, so I'll say that. Babies in German restaurants are so loud and so, annoying, and they don't, scream like they're, just complaining. They're screaming bloody attention screaming, and it's really annoying because, you're in the middle of eating and just suddenly, all you hear is, bloody murder scream, And then we actually saw a baby in a stroller. He had his pacifier, but he was holding it out of his mouth so he could continue screaming, all the way. It was just so funny, him holding his pacifier out of his mouth so he could, cry. Yeah, so. Okay, I have a story I'm going to tell later that from our journey to Scotch and Soda yesterday. And then we'll see if I want to video anything when we get to Lily and Vegas's house. I may be videoed out for a while. But maybe I'll show you what their haircuts look like before and after. Daisy.
There you go. You know, I just have this favorite. Like, if I, if for some reason I wasn't at work,
hey, Lily.
Enter it.
Come here, Lily. Come here, Lily.
Try this.
Vegas. You don't have anything, that's what he says. I'm going to the man who does.
Hey,
Oh, Vegas, Vegas. You're not chicken, are you? Put them two, put Vegas and Daisy together. These both look like monkeys. Whoa! We don't like to stay together.
It started with a G2?
No, it started with a G as
also?
Well.
Oh, okay. Did you do it before and after?
Mm-hmm. This is so cool.
If we could take a picture of this and send it to AFN, it'd be one of those ones where it's like, they left me in the yard. They left me, they abandoned me.
They were just going out for dinner.
Oh, I took him diamond.
Going a lot easier now?
About the same. It's like this guard doesn't get nearly as close as the other one. At least now maybe it'll even it out some.
They're using cheapy razors on me.
Lily.
What you up to, huh?
It's the hair. So right before you left, you ate all mad restaurants, right?
Yeah.
And then now you get here and you're eating all these restaurants.
Actually, we didn't do too bad before we left. We did eat like our favorite ones one more time before we left.
Yeah, we hardly ate out, actually.
All
we actually
those were food related.
We ate out less than we normally ever did.
We ate out a lot when we first got here, too.
We ate out a lot when we were in Jersey, too.
Where? Oh, in Jersey, yeah.
At least once a week. Yeah. We were always getting pizza.
Yeah, that's true. But it was freaking good.
Yeah. Rufino's? That was one of my favorites.
Yes.
Is that the one from that you could order at the hotel?
Yes, at the Staybridge.
Yeah, Rufino's was good. I liked, of course, the worst one that was like...
She's like, I've given up. You can keep your cheapy clippers. Lily's taking her vengeance.
Friend.
Vengeance out on Daisy.
Lily just got her hair cut too. Come here, Lily.
Well, still a little raggedy.
Yeah.
better than what it was.
Once we get those other clipper names, we'll be good.
Thank you very so much.
Look, she wants more. More.
You're not more. Done yet. Get back to work.
Like, you have my collar. You have my collar.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Roll over.
At the
Heidelberg
thing.
Yeah, no. Yes.
Yes, that was it.